If you don't believe in ghosts, we'll show you something that could change your mind.
Some gray object moving to my left.
I swear to God, I saw someone.
Overnight, things arranged in straight lines.
Truly frightening.
Objects flying across the room. The spirits become really angry, they enter the environment and they move objects. Now the question is, what's the evidence for that? People's minds play tricks on them. Maybe they just thought they saw an object move when it didn't actually move. If they really exist, they are going to revolutionize how we see the world. Hundreds of years of scientific thought will simply be wrong. So before we make that decision, before there's a revolution within science, we better have the right evidence. The evidence simply doesn't exist.
We're brought up from small children to believe that this universe, this life, this everything is as we see it. It's not. It's not nothing like it.
GK, I don't understand this. Oh, it's like that. Okay, thanks. It's getting late and I got exams tomorrow. Need to take rest. Hey, enough hiding from me lah. Tell me the story about that room.
Don't want to be killed because of your curiosity. Let's go.
This one is my movie for next Halloween, you know, the next spring one. You know, I brought the script for it, edited the initial portions of the movie. Yeah.
That's great. Good luck, bro.
Thank you.
What time's the class tomorrow?
2:30 p.m.
Alright. Cool.
We'll be right back.
What's up?
Umbrella?
Funny.
Sigmund Freud, a famous psychologist, once suggested his dream theory, saying that dreams are events that are bound to happen, with or without minor changes in particulars.
You talking to me?
No, yeah. I was memorizing for my exam.
Dreams are events that are bound to happen. Explain.
Everything you want, hey girl, let me talk to you.
If I was your boyfriend, never let you go. Keep you on my arm, girl, you'd never be alone. I could be a gentleman, anything you want. If I was your boyfriend, never let
yes.
you go.
Yes!
Okay.
Okay? My joke just okay for you all?
Satu tambah dua, muna.
Sit on me. Xiao bi la, ho yan zhuo ni xiao. Hai, gong xiao.
Nick! I'm done with this stupid joke.
I have to go now.
You see, Sigmund Freud's dream theory believes that dreams are actually events that has already happened or something that about to happen.
Okay, then what do you, I mean, what he meant by saying that the events happens with or without minor changes in particulars?
Number is slightly different. It might be 1524 or 1324 or 1254. You see, the pattern is the same, only one or two digit changes.
Hey, wait.
Between the dream and the event taking place for real. But the idea of the whole event is the same. But as I said, it's not true for all dreams. Sometimes you have certain dreams where you really felt the pain that you have felt in the dream. Or you really fell down when you dream of you falling down. Those are dreams that are likely to happen. Certain forgetful dreams are unlikely to happen in real life. Interested, huh? Welcome to my world, psychology.
Alright, I have to go already. Bye.
Okay, that's it. Try harder again.
Yes, sir.
Next time. By the way, where's Lisin?
Lisin, sir. She, I don't know where she. I couldn't find her for a week. Not even in the hostel. I don't know what's wrong with her. I just couldn't reach her.
Okay, the next time you see her, please tell her to come and see me immediately. Or else, she's going to be in deep trouble.
Thank you, sir.
Bertemu hanya semalam, berkata hanya sebanyak.
Hey, Mingyi. Wait. Have you seen Lisin?
You are the 10th person to ask me this question. No, Darren, she's been absent for a week. And don't ask me why, because I don't know.
Oh, because I tried calling her.
No use, she won't pick up.
Right. Thanks. Bye.
Bye.
That's weird. Okay guys, the reason why I call you all here today is I want to inform that we're going to have our new project. Okay, it's a project that we're going to do for the coming Halloween. Okay, I've got the script, locations, everything well prepared. When I say it's a new project, that means it's a genre that we have never done before. It's a horror movie. What's wrong, guys? I expected y'all to react like, but you guys are not that happy. What's wrong?
Maybe this is a new project, right? So that's why we're
Where's
nervous.
The location you were saying again?
There's a story behind this location. My LM friends told me 3 weeks back. They said that there's a classroom at the LM block. It is at the 3rd floor, corner room. The story behind this room is that they believe it's haunted. Hey, chill guys, chill. Okay, it's just rumors, pure rumors, okay, pure rumors. And as usual, you guys are the actors, okay? I've specified your roles and everything. Okay, I'm Lionel, Associate Director. What's wrong?
Nothing. I just need to concentrate on my studies. I'm kind of losing my grip on it.
But it wouldn't take long, man. It's just
don't
a week or so.
Don't force me, Darren. Just don't force me.
Excuse me, huh?
No hard feelings.
Now Lionel's no more. Listen in action, right? You guys are in, right?
Yeah, we're in.
But can we have our shooting on weekends? Because we have exams tonight.
Oh, alright.
time's up. Please stop writing. Please write your name and student ID. We collect your answer sheets now. No worries. Quickly, I've been left ready on this late night. I'll wait for you outside, okay? Back.
You see, I just take a look at the color of this animation. It's I don't know lah, I just feel it's more outstanding than any other cartoons that we see. You see the color, the money.
Darren, we need to talk.
Oh, alright, 2 seconds. Yeah, Nisa, what is it?
Sorry to say this, Darren, but I'm not going to be part of this project.
You mean the movie? Why suddenly? Did Katam saw the boy? Then I'm very sure it's your illusion.
What? You do think that it's my illusion after all that I have told you?
Maybe the small boy just happened to be there.
Which small boy is going to visit Inter at 9:45 PM, Darren?
Alright. Let me solve this from your side, okay? Let's say there is a ghost there and the block is really haunted. But come on, Lisa, you don't have to worry about that, right? I mean, during our shooting, 8 or 9 of us will be there together and we're not going to leave you all alone.
What? You can't assure my life, not even anyone's life. I'm talking about supernatural being here, Darren.
Stop it, Nisa! Do you really think the place is haunted? I mean, come on, it's intact, okay? If the place is really haunted, they would have evacuated the students over there. And I don't give a damn about any ghosts over there, you know? I'm just so disappointed with you guys this time. You saw what Lionel did yesterday? He just left me, just like that. Without an appropriate reason, and you are giving me one too.
Oh, so you found what I'm telling you is inappropriate, is it? Well, it's solid appropriate for me. And it's final. I'm not going to be part of this project, Darren. And my advice to you is to throw this project. Don't risk anyone's life just for the sake of a movie, Darren. Call me for your next project, if it's not a horror one.
Okay, what else?
Rope.
Towel.
Don't forget the hook kind of thing.
Hmm. Got it.
Good boy. I think that's all, Terence.
Oh, hey, don't forget the camera, right?
Yeah, taken.
I see they're already dead. I managed to save you only, but if I end up like them, go ahead.
This is how Intech looks at night?
Are we going to stand here all night wondering about that? Let's go. Alright guys, we can go back early, so don't have to worry, okay? I think we should walk together. Terence, Lionel's not here, so you need to help me out a bit. You know, before we start shooting, principal photography, capture the first look of the possible locations, and then I can fix the scenes according to it. Thanks.
Okay.
Memorize your scripts. Okay, prepare. Your first scene will be shot there. Now, excuse me, I need to go to the toilet.
When are we going, La? You still want to prank Darren?
Yeah, wait for a second, La. Just wait after this.
Okay.
got it. Okay, wait. Coming.
Darren, I've finished the necessary shots and
Ping?
Darren? Dude, are you listening? Darren? Hey, dude! What?
Darren? Dude, you're testing my patience. Darren? Are you even listening? Hey Darren, what's wrong with you?
What's going on?
Darren! Katab! Bing! Where are you guys? Holy smoke! Darren! Darren and Terrence.
Bing!
You haven't answered my question yet. How? How did you know about all this?
Enough hiding from me, lah.
Tell me the story about that room.
Remember what I've told you? We are strong as long as we're together.
Okay, okay. We'll talk about this later.
Hey, meet us at the LM Club tonight.
Do you see my pencil box? By the way, who is it? Why do you guys have to meet at LM Block? For what?
Tell me! Tell me, is there anything to do with the haunted room?
No, nothing! Really?
You better tell me the truth now!
After threatening Joseph, he told me the whole truth. All of it. And the truth shocked me. That's when I got to know there's something bigger behind all of this. Something more dangerous. Lionel. Time to do my own movies. I have to show my talent, okay? I can't be working under anyone anymore. No. You know that? I can't.
I can sense some jealousy in you. Is that true?
It's true.
Because I have equal talent like Darren too. I have equal talent like Darren too. I can make way much better movie than he can. The thing is, I have no chance. I wasn't given a chance. I've been his associate director, doing all the tasks that he asked me to do. I didn't respond or talk back. Well, the thing is, I'm not his slave. I'm not his slave. I was waiting the right opportunity to beat him.
And here I am, having one golden opportunity in my hand. Horror movie. A real life horror movie.
You mean something like Paranormal Activity series?
Mm-hmm.
And thanks to our Joseph, I came to know that there's a haunted classroom in LM Block. I'm having a superb plan on how to do this movie. And of course, with safety.
You don't have to treat Darren as an enemy, Liner. He's our friend. Do you know that?
Darren has never attempted horror movies. And that's why I'm taking this subject for my first movie. And you know what? I want to make it big. So that my victory against him will be very obvious.
Of course, he will be my friend.
After I beat him. Just give me 5 days, I'll explain to you, listen. Okay? You're my closest friend.
Please help me.
This is what we call as Ucha board. I just purchased it in eBay and it just arrived yesterday. It's used to call spirits if they are around us. These are letters on it. The spirit answers a question through these letters.
This is what we call the planchette. It's like a navigator in which we use to navigate the spirit to answer us.
But you're just going to shoot a movie, right? Why the hell do you need all this stuff?
I think you forgot what I said. I told you I'm going to shoot a real-life horror movie, and if you want to have real effects, that requires real stuff. I'm not going to use ropes or plastic settings for my first movie.
This is not an ordinary Ouija board. If you notice, there are tiny holes on the row above good and bad. When we're playing, there will be a point where the spirit wants to go back. So, when we're navigating the spirit back to its home, that's when we need to use this needle.
It means that we are trapping the ghost without letting it go back. If we successfully complete this, from that moment the spirit is under our control.
It will follow all our instructions.
Now, we can use it to shoot the movie for real effects.
Since our shooting will take for a month, therefore, to enhance our control in the spirit, we just have to add more needle to the hole and tie it to the leg of the Ouija board. After we wrap up our shooting, we just have to untie the strings and free the spirit. We just have to dispose this board, and after that, we are safe.
You're crazy, Lionel. I'm not going to be part of this plan.
Listen, don't go, listen. Come on, please. Okay, please, come on. Breathe. Hold on, calm. Okay? I know this sounds crazy, but I know it's gonna work. I'm the director and I need my associate. And I believe it's you, okay? Please.
If anything goes wrong,
nothing will go wrong. Okay? Nothing. I promise. I'll show you the place tomorrow.
Everything is prepared. Tonight it is. And one more thing. To detect and prove the presence of the spirits, we're gonna use this recorder.
How are you going to do that?
EVP, electronic voice phenomenon. Inaudible noises that spirits or any other supernatural being emit, we can't hear in daily life, right? So the only way that we can prove its presence is by this. Board it together with the Ouija board. Remember what I've told you? We are strong as long as we're together.
After listening to Joseph, that's when I realized I left my pencil case 2 days back in the classroom. I need to go and get it. And at the same time, I need to stop Lionel from doing something really bad. That's when I decided to come to Intel on that night.
Give me that. We are not going to contact him tonight.
Damn, where is this guy? He's not picking up. I think I need to wait lah. Let's go.
Lionel, I think we should wait for Joseph a little while more.
No need lah. If he wants to come, he comes lah.
Lionel?
I thought I told you about this already. No? I told Joseph about this. Oh, it's okay. You see, spirits are attracted to certain aroma. It will prompt them to appear. Okay, wait. I'll get you something. You read this manual.
These are the 8 aromas that spirits are attracted to. There are more, but this is what is easiest to get, okay? So what we need to do is fill these cups at the end with water and place these herbs into these remaining cups.
This does not come with the Ouija board. I googled it 3 days ago and I find it useful. You arrange this thing on the first floor, there, okay? I have important tasks to do.
Where are you going?
Just wait.
The paranormal activities in that block just wouldn't have started if the chamber was not open or the spirit weren't disturbed. But...
Yes! Yes!
Listen! I've opened the chamber!
Lionel! Lionel! Lionel!
What?
The plan sheet is missing.
What? Shit, are you sure?
Yes.
Okay. I think I must have left in my car. You wait here, I go get it.
Oh, no, wait. You want to leave me alone here?
Chill, come on, chill. I'll be back in a while, you just stay here, okay? Just take care of things here and make sure the guard doesn't come here.
I'm freaking out. Why don't I go and take the thing from the car?
What? What if the planchet is not in my car? What if it is in my room, okay? Come on, I have to get it back, right? I have to get it back. Come on, listen to me. Hey, you just stay here. Listen, you just stay here, okay? Nothing will happen, trust me. Nothing will happen, trust me.
Lionel!
Lisin!
Lisin! I'm back!
Lisin! Lisin!
Lisin!
Lisin! Since I've never seen Lionel face to face before, so I took several snaps of him. I managed to run away that day. With the photos I captured, that's how I tracked down Lionel. I overheard your discussion with Darren that day, and that's how I found out you guys are coming over here tonight.
nothing. Just had a very bad dream.
Is it about ghosts?
Yela, every day you are sitting and editing your stuff, of course you're dreaming about ghosts. Where else would come into your mind?
No. The dream just seemed very, very real, you know that?
Of course, la. Some dreams seem to be damn real. Take rest. Forget about the movie.
As I told you yesterday, the dream just seemed very real. I'm just afraid.
You're thinking too much about your movie. You should be worrying more about your exam.
Nah, it's impossible.
Just for temporary only. Concentrate on your exam first.
Good job, thanks.
Okay, madam, thanks.
Thank you.
think she's always right.
No, she's been absent for a week.
What did you say?
She has been absent for a week. Try calling her. She will pick up.
Sigmund Freud's dream theory believes 1524, only one or two digit changes. The idea of the whole event is the same.
Which one do you?
Listen. I got a very good news for us. There's one friend of mine in ELM. He actually told me that there's this one classroom. It's forbidden, they say. They think it's haunted. Do you see where I'm heading? I think we can make a movie out of it.
Hey,